Chapanya's Cassidy, it's over for me. My friend, it's just beginning. Chapanya's Cassidy doesn't get much freer for me.
Beat you to a fucking pulp if I need to.
Thank you very much. Jarvan Jungle next game. Hey Kitty, did you see Ugly God use a copy pasta from your chat as a caption on his Instagram yesterday? You and Dominia stopped bullying Jared before more rappers noticed. Love you, bro. Hey, thanks, dude. I don't know who that is, but hey, thanks, man. Joseph 4800, Demon Shuhu 01, 2 months. Dambra Esner, ex caster Boris, 4 months. Blind 1991, Sitansky. Fuck off, you idiot. God bless you and welcome to the Big Dick Club. Appreciate it a lot, Dan.
Me, I'm a bum off the map, ASAP.
Indeed, a wise choice.
What do you build on Lucian now, Bork? I think Bork builds like the best one for sure. For certain. Klotaku, thank you very much for the sub. God bless and welcome. Appreciate that.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Bork with mana flow ban seems pretty good. Yeah, if you can get that, it's not bad, but I think that going taste of blood is a lot better. Mana flow band is too hard to make work, or sorcery is. That was okay trade for us. I'm not opposed to fighting early. Oh my god, I fucking clicked him on accident. Oops, I'm bad.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Alright. We're in an okay spot here. We see Kha'Zix.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Now it's just gonna be if we can get something going here. This fucking creep stopped following me. Thank you.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Okay, they have no guardian. If we're gonna look for a fight, it'd be now. We can roll them.
Hello.
still have heal. They don't. A little sloppy there, but you know what, I'll take it. Like it a little sloppy. Like a nice sloppy Joe. Hell yeah. I hit him with that Q, so I got assist off of it. Feels fucking good, man. Are we actually gonna go for this? No? Okay. Alright, I got my Kalis here too. That's really good. He didn't buy pots either. This is so fucking good if I can force him to stay here.
Got a PhD from Penn State.
Indeed, a wise choice.
I'm just fucking eating these skill shots up, yummy.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Don't look like they're gonna fight us or anything. I should have just fucking need that. Okay. I don't have flash, so this is kind of an awkward spot for me. I can keep life stealing, but I want a fucking force. Okay. Man, fuck, man. You want us to flash ward or flash a fucking rift walk on the man? This guy is just sitting here. Oh, there you go.
Indeed, a wise choice.
my god. I got fucking hit me 3 times in a row. Feels good. Pretty sure the Braum went to go shop. Most that was an awful one. Fucking trolling. No, I need a little more gold. So yeah, actually gonna go for this. Oh my god, he lived. What the? Oh no, he died. Interesting. Interesting, interesting. I don't know, I'm not sure what exactly that all in was from, but kind of liked it. Oh, he's dead as fuck here. Oh, maybe not. Shit, that Vayne's gonna get some kills. I just need to push in and get first tower here. Wow, they got no kills and he somehow killed the fucking Kassadin. I say somehow, but obviously the Zoe just outplayed him. Obviously the Zoe's just a superior player. I don't need to watch the fight to know that. Hoping this guy would face check me here. Bob Jenkins, dude, on the poppy. His world famous trademark. You're dead as fuck, bud. Bob Jenkins with the jukes. Bobby J.
Indeed, a wise choice.
I can't win that shit. Fuck, man, he's so low. Oh, fucking guy came top two. Feels bad. Oh. I got that at least. I guess that's not too bad. I mean, it kind of sucks for us, but whatever. Definitely all about these assists I've been picking up. Fuck, I want to flash over, but I need someone else to flash for it. Really? Holy shit, I have no fucking mana. That's tragic. Truly a tragedy right there. Truly a tragedy picking up all assists. This guy. Give me your farm top line. Dude, that's such a fat stack top, God, just thinking about it. This fucker took it from me. Feels bad. Ah, fucking run, dude. I can't beat this fucker. Man. Oh, that fucking slow is ridiculous. I'm gonna use my fucking heal. Yeah, there's no way I win that shit. Run, singed! Dude, my boy with the jukes! Is he gonna actually kill him? Oh my god, he killed him! If he fucking gets away too... Nah, he's dead as fuck. Holy shit, dude. If he fucking got away after that too, holy fuck. Boom. Smacky, what's going on with you? Smacky, what's going on?
24.
Yeah, sure, let's do it, why not? I must have Cleaver. I'll actually be able to kill shit then. Fucking goodbye, man. Damn, I just got fucking left behind in that fight. Yeah, also I don't do damage to their front line. I don't do damage to Poppy or the Braum. But now I do. Yeah, I should have probably said not to fight that.
7-Eleven.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Some call it magic.
Okay. Just push this shit in. Sonics. So deep. Help my boy out with this jungle camp real quick. No, not the Poppy. Oh my god, dude. That Poppy just annihilated us. What the fuck? I don't think there's anything we can do against Poppy. She's just way too fucking tanky for me.
He's a big boy.
Man, fuck. I don't think we have any answer for it. We don't have a DPS like champion. Like, Lucian's good damage, but he doesn't kill tanks.
Indeed, a wise
definitely
choice.
Does not kill tanks. Mm-hmm. We just have to get a team fight where Poppy's not there. If we can do that, it shouldn't be too hard. But that might be easier said than done. Finding a fight without Poppy is gonna be real hard. Considering that she's probably just gonna hold her TP until she's needed. Yeah, hope to God Poppy DCs pretty much, man. Try taking a fight without us. Oh, he's done. Oh, I think that's just about game. I think that's probably game. If I were to guess. Holy fuck, kill the fucking Poppy. Oh my god, she's actually gonna kill me. What the fuck is that champion? Jesus. Someone please stop the Poppy. She's got a fucking Triforce now. She's actually like a fucking god carry at this point. Fucking puke. What do I even buy for her? I guess I'll try to get a Last Whisper, but... I don't know if a Last Whisper is gonna do much, to be honest, at this point. I'll just try to get a Last Whisper, I guess, and pray to fucking God. God, if it was anything other than fucking Poppy, dude, we could win this shit, but... It just had to be the poopster, dude. I think we can get the Baron. Fuck, I have no mana though. someone fucking took it already. Feels bad. I'm so fucking strong, but I just have to be able to kill Poppy or we fucking lose. Oh my god, that AoE damage. God. That makes me so sad. Balance champion, by the way. Got fucking flashed on. That's so unfortunate for me. Holy shit. The Poppy fucking stun. That's GG. Yeah, fuck, dude. We had the fucking game. Yeah, if Poppy hits me with a stun, we just fucking auto lose the